If you know how far you want to go, fēnix 5 can set the course. In this video, we'll show you how to create a round-trip course based on the distance and direction you want to run or bike. Let's get started. First, open navigation. Then go to Round-Trip Routing and select Run or Bike. Here, you will enter the total distance you want to travel. Then select the direction you want to go. The device will automatically create up to 3 courses for you to choose from. If you're ready to start your trip and begin navigation, select Go. If you want to see your course in more detail, you have a few options. You can select Map to view your course on a map and move around using Pan and Zoom. Choose Turn by Turn for a list of turns in the course. Or select Elevation Plot to view the highs and lows of the course. When you select your course, fēnix 5X will guide you along the way. As you approach each turn, the watch will beep and show the distance to the upcoming turn as well as a map view. Now you're ready for a quick and easy round-trip navigation. To learn more about fēnix 5X, watch the other videos in this series.